Cromwell falls to St. Joe's of Trumbull in the Class M girls title game. Panthers were down 15 at the half, but they make a run in the third quarter. Emma Belcourt's for three cuts that lead to 34-28, but the Cadets are able to hold off Cromwell with the easy layup here. Bridget Sharnick led the Cadets with 16 points. Final score, 50-44.